woman reached out to WMBD stating her brother-in-law, seen here on the screen, 21-year-old John Perry Hutcherson, is missing. Peoria police confirmed they visited with Hutcherson's family, and they told police, in fact, he is missing. Charlene Williams, who says he is John Perry's sister-in-law, says he has medical issues, and this is a nightmare for her whole family. Williams says Hutcherson has been missing for 4 days. If you have any information, you're asked to call Peoria.